The remains of an Ohio soldier killed during the Korean War are finally coming back home. The Defense POW MI Accounting Agency announcing today that the remains of 19-year-old Charles Hildebrand of Champaign County were found in April of 2020. The soldier was reported missing in 1950 when his unit was attacked by enemy forces in North Korea. He will be returned home and buried in Urbana.